destroyer was christened the USS Daniel Inouye in honor of his distinguished service as a United States Senator from Hawaii. To venerate his extraordinary heroism while serving with the 442nd Infantry Regimental Combat Team during World War II graduation, is done on this 18th day of November in Honolulu, Hawaii.